हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल ऑल अबाउट कुकिंग बाय भावना। सो टुडे वी आर गोना ट्राई आवर न्यू रेसिपी दैट इज लादी पाव। लादी पाव कैन बी यूज फॉर मेनी पर्पसेस, लाइक आप उसका पाव भाजी बना सकते हो, आप उसका वड़ा पाव बना सकते हो एंड मेनी अदर रेसिपीज। सो टुडे वी गोना शो हाउ टू मेक लादी पाव। दिस इज माय फर्मेंटेड ईस्ट। इसमें मैंने क्या लिया है, आई हैव टेकन 3/4 कप ऑफ मिल्क। To this, I have added 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of yeast. This is our yeast. और हमने इसको छोड़ दिया है 10 minutes के लिए. And this is how it looks after 10 minutes. All right. Now we're gonna start with the dry ingredients. We have taken 2 cups of maida. We have taken a sieve and we're gonna sieve it through it. First cup and second cup. To this we're gonna add our secret ingredient, that is 2 tablespoons of milk powder. Half tablespoon of salt. We're gonna sieve it together now. We're gonna start kneading it now. So we have taken our fermented yeast that we had used in milk. We're gonna pour it, not all in one time, but slowly and gradually. We're gonna mix them all together. Take the rest of it. To this, we can use a little more water. You can see now it is coming together. At the end, when it's ready, we're gonna use some butter and leave it for around 2 hours. Now we're gonna take some butter, that would be around 2 tablespoons. And we are gonna knead it for another 2 minutes. When you knead it, it will become very soft. And then we'll leave it for around 2 to 3 hours in a warm place for it to double. Now leave it and cover it with a plate. Cover it with a plate and keep it in a warm place for at least 2 hours, and you'll see the size of the dough doubled. Now I've taken this out after just 1.5 hours. As you can see, it has doubled. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna take some oil. And we're gonna knead it again. Just for a minute. Now we're going to take out in a plate. We're gonna take a baking container in which we are gonna bake our ladi paos. So we're gonna grease it with some butter or oil, whatever you suit. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna make small pieces of this dough into round balls. So we have divided our dough into 5 balls. We're gonna make round balls and place it in our container, which we have already greased. The size doesn't matter, you can take however you want. Now we have taken round balls and placed it in this container. What we're gonna do next is we'll take this milk and brush it over our dough balls. Now it's done and we're gonna again keep it at a warm place and cover it. After an hour, you'll see the size of this doubled again. This is how it is looking after 1 hour. So we kept it at a warm place for 1 hour and it has risen to its double size. Now we're gonna again brush it with milk and keep it in our oven at 180 degrees. Preheat our oven at 180 degrees for 5 minutes. And once it's ready, we're going to put it inside for another 15 minutes. 15 to 20 depends on the size of your balls. So I've set my oven, preheated it at 180 degrees for 5 minutes. It's ready. Now I'm going to put our dough inside. And leave it for 15 minutes at 180 degrees. So our ladi paos are ready. We're gonna take it out after 15 minutes. So now you can see it's golden and very soft as it seems so. Now we're gonna cover it with a wet cloth for around 1 hour and let it sit. So now it's been 1 hour. 1 ghanta ho chuka hai. Ab hum isko uncover karenge. So our buns are looking very soft. Now we are going to take it out of the mold.